my name is Mustafa Othman, and I'm the Communication and Technology Manager for Shaqadoon organization. So Shaqadoon is a local organization based in Somalia, focusing on youth employment, private sector development, and most importantly, technology for development. So one of our role within the ecosystem is to develop systems that run on IVR, SMS, and financial institutions payment gateways. So there's two solutions that we've developed more recently. One is called SOKAAB, and also BULSHO KAAB. Both these are crowdfunding platforms, and also a voice-based, mobile-based market information system for Somali farmers. We're also supporting the Ministry of Agriculture in Somaliland in getting farmers to actually self-report about what they're going to be growing each year. And this feature allows the agricultural Ministry of Agriculture to know what the different farmers are growing, so that they can develop communication materials that will allow them to educate the farmers, so that we stop, you know, all the farmers growing one specific crop. The second platform solution that we have is called BULSHO KAAB and also SOKAAB. These are crowdfunding platforms. We have about 7,000 people who have used the service so far, who have contributed to these different projects. And really the idea is to support a transparent and accountable fundraising way for Somalis, so that they can, you know, contribute to projects that they're concerned about. Unfortunately, we've been hit hard by challenges regarding financial institutions having access to the international financial markets, which will not allow us to integrate with international payment gateways. So we are still trying and using remittance as an alternative form, and also looking at other ways of providing this service by registering in other countries where that's allowed. Our solution is developing the platform, integrating it with the financial institutions in Somalia, whether it's a mobile payment services, so that people can easily donate money using their mobile phone.